I presume you mean the girl whom Ganyu has taken under her wing. Do not worry. I have no plans to make this matter public. I am content to extend some leniency to the odd bit of mischievous maneuvering by that boat captain. One thing, though. Yao Yao seems to have become somewhat enamored with seafood lately. You should try to convince her to include some more fruits and vegetables in her diet.